Welcome to Microsoft Teams. In this video, we will understand the attendee experience for a Teams live event. So as you can see, I'm already in the attendee URL. So I can play this video from on demand from wherever I want to. If I miss the start, I can go back to the start and continue playing this. Now, if I want to go back to the presenter's view, which is the live broadcast, I can click on the live button here and it will take me straight to the presenter view. I can choose the full screen button to go to the full screen. In between, if I want to ask questions, for example, I can go to ask a question and I can ask my question. Right? I can choose to post this as an anonymous question or as a question by myself. Whatever questions I ask will feature in the My Questions option the moment the presenter or the producer decides to publish my question. That is when I will be able to see the answer in the featured questions list. Now, the featured question list will be visible to all the attendees in the event. If the presenter decides to respond to my question right here, I can view the answers in the My Questions tab itself. So that's pretty much it about what an attendee can do. Some important tips before joining a live event. You may want to join the live event about 10 minutes before the start time, just to be safe. You can join this broadcast via a desktop or a laptop. It is recommended that you use the Chrome, Firefox, or Edge browsers only. We do not recommend to use Internet Explorer or Safari. You can click on the Watch on Web option to join the event. If you have the Teams client on your machine, you can also use that. You can make sure to have your headphones on or any other devices if you want to have a good audio experience. To access the live event on the phone, you will need to download the Teams mobile app. You cannot use the mobile browser. If you are an Office 365 user, you will need to sign in and join this event. Hope this helps.